lot of trees have been falling this winter since we had that big east windstorm that blew all the trees over. It seemed to have weakened a lot of trees. The river's not as high as I expected it to be. It's as much rain as we've had. So far, so good. No super wind gusts while I was on my way. When I first got here a minute ago, boy, it was howling. Animal trail people keep sticking sticks in, the animals keep coming through there. Big old snags due to come down any time. Expect to see it. No, there's a big branch coming down. The dugout hole, I believe beeswax was dug out of quite a few years ago. It's just because when this tree fell over right here, this is the bottom of the root wad, there was a piece of beeswax that was found right here. It came out of the roots. Real strong, musty, mildewy smell in the wind today. This morning, it's kind of strange. It just smells like mold. Really bad black mold smell. Oh, some sand definitely got yanked out last night. Well, it was up to that log there yesterday, about equal. Hopefully, something exciting will show up. it's exposed. Pay attention to that surf, even though it's tide, low tide going out. There's like 19 seconds to the swell. Probably 16, 20 feet. Out a bunch of material. I found this metal spike sticking up out of the material here, and it seems to be pretty solid. I couldn't budge it yesterday. It's still there. A little more exposed than yesterday. Mostly just because I put a big rock on it, and it's not there anymore. Anyway, that's about the excitement of it this morning, until we find something. I'm gonna sign off for a minute and restart this.